Want to do a quick video update for sand for everybody. Please hit the like button, guys. If you've made money on sand, that helps me know how many videos I need to do for you. Now, we failed a pattern last night. Was not happy to see that, but I have a very good strategy I want to share with you guys today. Now, essentially, it was a nice pattern. I hated to see that fail, right? We had a nice bull pennant towards the top of sand, right? Looking for higher prices. But when we see a nice technical pattern like this fail, I'm like, where are the buyers, right? This is London with Crypto Kingdom, and we have covered sand for a while. Shout out to Snoop Dogg and to the Sand Crew. We like your product. We're excited about it. We were looking forward to this move to the upside, which was about 10-15% move would have gotten us closer to $9 target, currently priced at $7.17. We're in an expanding wedge on the 5 minutes. One thing I want to bring to your attention, a lot of people looking for trades, right? A lot of people looking for when should we enter. I want to bring to your attention the 4-hourly. The 4-hourly has been very interesting. I want to talk about it. Now, what is the indicator that I have in blue? As you guys look at this, I'm always looking for a way to bring you a strategic advantage in the market, etc. If you look at the blue right now, look at the blue wave formation at the bottom, essentially this indicator at the bottom. What's interesting, do you see these areas below this 150? Now, it's not a solid guaranteed hit. I have the CCI, that's the Commodity Channel Index. It's a great indicator to use, but I have the CCI set to 24 right now, 24, okay? I adjust these depending upon the price action, but at 24, it looks like below 150, it's a nice pickup zone. So I don't want you guys to miss out on the positive price action, but I do want to bring that to your attention. I use that in concert with that lower level function. Let's go ahead and look at the lower level function, the lower indicator, I'll say that, which is what, guys? Which is the RSI, when we get that below 30. So that CCI is going to represent, it's going to represent essentially a mix between your CCIs, the mix between your RSI, let me get this straight, your RSI, relative strength index, and your exponential moving averages, okay? So it's kind of like a nice, I don't know, guys, it's not a one size fits all. It's not a genie in a bottle, but it is very effective. So I want you guys to focus on that in your trading, and the inputs will vary. So guys, this is London with Crypto Kingdom and Bitcoin Spike.